That disappointing loss in game 3 and are back in control.